Hello guys and welcome to another episode of my little Minecraft Let's Play. I'm Gamba and I welcome you to today's episode. And yes, what are we going to do today? We will have some fun with planting some vegetables. And we have a doggy. Hello. I hope you have chosen a nice name for him. I think he would like to have my mutton, but oh yes, we have to be quick with our little garden. I have to make it Curse of Vanishing in the main hand. Okay, and where is the things I've I'm a little bit confused right now because one chest is, as you already know or may don't know, as you might know, one chest is here and I still mix things up. And we have wheat and enough wheat seeds to plant them. Okay, I'll take the saplings with me and two obsidian blocks we also have. Okay. Interesting. What is this? Do I have... Yes, I have a water bucket. So... First of all... Hey, is it you? Is this Jeffrey? I think he is. Yeah, it's Jeffrey. Otherwise he wouldn't accept me to ride on his back. Okay, so let's make a little garden first. I think the garden will be here near our house. So let's say I don't know if the location is so good for this. Okay, first this tree has to move. Bye tree. Sorry for that, but you have to go. Sheep, go away. You're not supposed to be here. Maybe I'll make one here and one there, so we have a garden on both sides of our house. But I would like, to be honest, I would like to make here, because here is no window. I would like to make here a stable for my horses, and a little bit further away from the house, maybe here also, or maybe here, I would like to make an area for the cows and sheep and so on, so we don't have to hunt them every time here in this area to get some wool and meat. Let's say three. One, two, three. Here will be water. One, two, three. Is this okay? Looks fine for me. Looks fine to me. Okay, so let's say this will be... How many blocks are these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 blocks! Oh! Okay. This is good. I like that. And 10 blocks. Where is... Do we have water here? Yes, we have water here. There was, I think, in this direction was water, and yeah, here it is. So let's take the water from here. I only need three buckets of water, so I can. Oh wait, I made a mistake. Three here, but and now I can take the water from here. So three of them. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So this will be my first garden where I will plant my first potatoes and wheat, of course. So let's first of all get started doing this here. Oh, and the golden hoe is not very it's pretty weak. And this one is mending. I mean, you know, this one is mending. It should repair itself. Oh wait, I will do this with the shovel. Bam, one here. And this is only for separations. Okay, so, okay. And now I can make the garden. Okay, so this is 10, 20, 30. So we have 30 potatoes on one side, because this will be the potato side and the other side will be the wheat side. And you get, when the potatoes are done full, are grown to the fullest, they drop 3 potatoes, I think. So 30 and 3 times, this is 90. This should be enough to survive. I mean, this is what I wanted to say. So okay, here will be wheat. So wheat will be planted. I plant the wheat first because I plant the wheat first because we will need it to survive, and here are the potatoes, and we will have to wait until this whole area is filled up with potatoes. This will take some time, and yeah, let's see what we can do in the meantime. So I would like to, as I told in one of the episodes before, I would like to make a fountain out of this one here. So we can see it from a distance and know, okay, even though we have this one, I know, but... Oh, and I have to make the rooftop somehow. So... What the f... Where... What? Where do they come from? I knew that they would return. Wait, can I sleep now? Okay. So, pillagers are no mobs. But why didn't he attack? He didn't attack me. Oh, and here I can see my little garden every time I look here. I look outside from my window. Okay, so... What is your problem, guy? Where are you? What is your problem, dude? These little stupid shits are waiting for me in front of my door. Ah, and this is the raid captain, the patrol captain. Hello. You cannot enter. But I wonder how long they will stay here, because I cannot escape now. Okay, maybe I can trick them. Oh! What the? What? You stupid... Okay. This is war! So, okay, wait a second. He's waiting for me and... I cannot use my door. I will... I will fight you. But first... What is this? Oh, they are waiting for me. Okay. They are waiting for me. Okay, guys. So you want to fight. First of all, I have to equip this sword because I don't want to get my sword broken while in the fight. And second weapon I will use is when you have played a little bit player versus player on any Minecraft server, you know that you can use nearly everything to fight. So, okay, where are you guys? I'm ready. Huh? Ah, here they are. But wait, there are two of them. Where's the third one? Where's the freaking third one? They will come back, and I don't want them to come back. So, I think I'll... Hello! Yeah. So you... They are so dumb. Oh, I love it. Hello, Captain. Look what I have for you. And this is nice. I don't have to do anything. I just jump around a little bit. The lava will do. And I have the banner. Thank you. And this is very... this is pretty effective because you don't get the curse on you. Because I think when you fight them, they can curse you with the curse of... I don't know what. Forgot how what it was. But I think there were three of them. Where is the third one? Is he still around? Oh, and the wheat is growing. Do I have a little... No, I don't have bone meal. Oh, this is sad. But what I can do now is, for example, to... to make stone fences so nobody can walk on my food. Oh, and I have pumpkins, nine pumpkins. Oh, I already can plant some pumpkins too. Don't worry, my little doggy, they are gone. I have I've got rid of them. So, yes. Oh, that was not so intelligent. As you may know, I'm very intelligent. Yes. oh, no, I don't think so. 60 should be enough. Okay, but I'm still worried about the one. I think there were three of them. Like last time when I was building the first floor, there were also three of them. And I'm wondering where the third one has gone. Okay, never mind. I will place the fence. Cobblestone wall. Okay, this is even not a fence, it's a wall. And okay, I think I've made a little mistake here. Because I will... Oh, potatoes growing fast. Okay. Let's do this like... like so. Maybe I will change this later, but first of all, I need to make a wall so no one can walk on my little garden into my... Oh, no. Sorry for that. So, okay. And yes, I think I'll go two more. One, two, three, four. Oh, I have an idea. I really have a nice idea. So, okay, wait a second. Do I have enough wood? Wooden planks. Yes, I have. And of course, I will need a big chest. So I can place anything I get from this fields here. So, for example, also this one, the wheat seeds. The wheat is something that I can eat. So this will come into the eat chest, to the food chest, eat chest. Yes, I'm also a eat chest. You can eat this, you can eat this, you can eat this, you can eat this. This comes to the other one. So, no cobblestone. And of course, this will be here and waiting for us. Looks fine to me. So here, I have to replace everything here. So this is looking very nice. And of course, 1, 2, 3, 4. This will be here. And then it will be tip here. Oh, this is not so good. I will have trouble to come here because this will look a little bit strange. Okay, but anyway, I have to do this. So okay, blah blah blah. And here, and then, of course, here will be the water, and then 10 into this direction. There's an Enderman running around with a donkey. I think it's Joffrey, and it's getting dark. I should go to bed. I should go to sleep. And oh. Oh, I have to fix this here. So, okay. And yes, this is very nice. So here will be the water, and this will be 10 blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and here will be the other. Here will be the stone wall. So, okay, let's take. Oh no, I'm too far, and then I can. This is great. And I think it's okay because then the fountain, our spawning fountain, is near our little near the little garden I have. So two, three, one, two, three. And then let's go like this. And place this here. So we have now the area surrounded where the garden should be, which is very nice, I think. So, okay. 25. I still can make stone walls, so I don't have to worry about not getting enough stone walls. But I have also, I just wanted to have a wall here, because when the mobs and so on are running around, they start to they just start to destroy everything I have here. So okay, let's blah blah blah. Let's get rid of the grass here. And as you can see, this is already. Oh no! I have lava in my. Okay, so this will be our fighting bucket, lava bucket, and I make another one for water. But where do I have? Do I have? Yes, I have. Do I have iron? And this should be. This is our water bucket, made of iron. Nice iron. And yes, here it is. One and two. Hello, hello. Oh, I can't move. I don't have enough energy to move. And as you have already seen, now let's take some water with us. As you already have seen, I don't have anything to eat right now. So I have to make this chicken. I even don't have bread anymore, so I can make this one. Okay, eat something, and we have to go for a hunt to get some nice meat. And of course I will need an iron, or maybe a stone hoe. I have to save the iron, because I don't want to use the gold one, because yeah, the golden one was right, because it's mending, and I think it should repair when I use it. So let's do the second one here. And okay, this is wheat, these are potatoes, and here of course we will do the same thing, but in the opposite direction, I think. So here are potatoes and here is wheat. So we will make the opposite direction. Here will be potatoes and here will be meat. Wheat. Meat. Yeah, growing meat all the time. Here will be wheat. And yeah, let's close this, I think. Let's close this by making some... I think 12 should be enough. Yeah, 12 should be, I think, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 would be even enough, so, yeah, a little mistake. And we have a garden! We have a nice garden where things can grow, and I think to make it a little bit more nice looking, I will place some... of course some torches, because we will need torches to have the area around the garden lit up. But we will also first make a little path here, so. And I will need two white flowers, and we have white flowers here. But I need a special kind of flower, and this is not the one I was talking about. I think the one I'm talking about is there, yes. Here they are. One and two. So let's go here first and place these two flowers here, because this looks really nice. I like it very much. So, okay, so let's place some torches here so nothing can spawn inside and around our little garden. And I think I will place here and as well as here torches as well. I don't know. Yes, this is okay, I think. So yes, this is our little garden. I hope that we can fill it up very quick with some more vegetables. So for example, potatoes and a little bit more wheat. And of course carrots, but I think carrots will come a little bit later. As soon as we have, I will need more space as soon as I have made up the area a little bit. And of course here will be a stable, and an area for our animals will be there. So everything is planned, and yes, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If so, smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment. This is very important for me to keep in touch with you guys, and hope to see you in the next one. Bye!